Find angle X in the figure below.
Now I know my angle BCA will be equal to 37 degrees. Reason, vertically opposite angles, right? I know my angle ABC will be 180 degrees minus 52 degrees minus 37 degrees. You have 91 degrees. Reason, sum of angles in a triangle. So I know this is 37, I know this is 91. Can I find angle X? So angle X will be 360 degrees, subtract 91. Reason, angles that meet at a point. From there, I use my calculator, I should have 269 degrees.